Crazy Mike from CrazyMikesApps.com with an iPhone app review for Saving Moo by Click Gamer. This app is in the games category, works best on an iPhone or iPod Touch, and costs only 99 cents. There are two game levels, campaign and survival. You can play survival right out of the chute. I've only completed one day, and there are 5 days to complete. We'll go back out to the main menu, jump into campaign. Campaign are 25 levels through 5 different days. They get harder as you go, and I will show you how to play right now. We'll go ahead and, well, we've already done this section. Let's go ahead and jump into All Is Not Roswell. Ha ha ha. We'll go into Dawn, and you can see that I have cows. I have a variety of cows, and there are different cows. We can put some chickens on the back of these guys to help protect your cows. That's the name of the game. They have to recharge, so they take some time. These are the available weapons here. That's my cow manure, what it's worth, and I tap on it as it comes out the backside of the cow. The saw there is to remove a weapon off of a cow, and then at the bottom right, you see I can have 5 cows total on this level. I tap on add cow, and I can actually add a cow, but we need to add some weapons. Well, I just added a cow, so, well, that's not going to work. The UFOs begin to come, and as they come, they try to take your cows. The object of the game is to, well, create as many cows as you can, put weapons on their back, and destroy all of the enemies. Let's put a kernel popper on this guy's back and see how that works. I haven't used that yet. I'm thinking it's going to be pretty effective, since it's going to shoot kernels. Nice. The UFOs start coming hot and heavy, as you can see. You got to collect that manure, keep adding cows, and hope you survive the day. Actually, this is the morning, and you do play the 5 different parts of the day. There's a big alert, or a big invasion coming, rather. You want to have all your cows equipped with weapons. It's a cool little silly game. I like it. Could be a few more levels of gameplay, perhaps. Oh, one of my cows got taken. No, yeah, he didn't make it. He may be having probes stuck up his cow butt. That's unfortunate. Oh my. Did we survive the day? The morning, that is. Oh, nope, they're still coming. Let's add another cow and put a weapon on his back. This would really be only level 6 of 25, so as you can see, it's action-packed, and there is the survival or endless mode that you can play to your heart's content. One more attack. Here they come. Put our scarecrow cow out there, and they'll attack him, hopefully. That's the idea, and that's what they did. Suckers. And there you have it. We survived the dawn. No, they're still coming. Add another cow. And fire away. That's it. Finally, weapon unlocked. You can now call out additional cows to the field. Awesome. That's it for Saving Moo. Until next time, this has been Crazy Mike, and I could do better. I could do better, is what they said. Until next time, see ya.